Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to tell you some facts about some laptops. Now these are some things that you're going to want to look at when you're purchasing a new laptop. And one of the big things is the size of the screen sort of diagonally. They have many different sizes of laptops. They have 10 inches, 15 inches, 17 inches. This is a 17 inch one, and what that's referring to is the width of the screen, just like if you're looking at it just like that in a diagonal. Now what that's going to tell you width-wise is the actual overall size of the entire laptop when you're buying it. Obviously, your 17-inch screens are going to be quite a bit larger for the entire laptop than say a 10-inch screen would be. Another thing that you're going to want to look at is the processor speed that's built into the laptop. Usually, they'll have it displayed on the top of the laptop when you're buying it. Whether it has one or two processors, which would be a single processor or a dual core processor. Another thing to look at also is whether or not it's Microsoft Windows or if it's a Macintosh laptop, because that's going to affect the type of software that you're going to be buying. Lastly, you want to make sure that the laptop that you're looking at will have wireless internet access, because you can carry it around to different cafes and things like that and get on wireless internet. So that's a very important feature to look for when you're buying a laptop. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just told you some of the facts about laptops.